tonight. We start week three as league play in Lenawee gets underway. LSN is in Blissfield tonight as the Royals play host to the Hudson Tigers. The road to the league championship begins tonight. High school varsity football starts right now, only on LSN.
Davis bounced it off his head, and I don't think that was an accident.
We've got a tie atop the LCAA standings. Count that baby in a foul. The first time they've been there in 61 years. Morency is going to the President Center.
And I think this is pretty much over.
Blissfield Royals, district champions.
Lenawee Sports and the Michigan High School Athletic Association proudly present High School Varsity Football, where tonight the Hudson Tigers look to keep their LCAA trophy in Hudson as they start league play against the Blissfield Royals. And it's all part of the season-long race for our state championship. Good evening, friends. I'm Wayne Perry, along with Brendan Abels, tonight here in Blissfield. We're here with Coach Blissfield's head coach, Ryan Love. Coach, what are some of the keys to victory tonight?
Well, I think first and foremost, our kids just got to come out and play tough. They can't put the ball on the ground, and they got to come out and execute, just flat out execute.
Your team has been outscored by over 80 points. Do you feel that there's more of an emphasis on defense tonight?
No, I would say yes, we have been outscored, but we've given the ball away numerous times. We play defense too much. If we can keep the ball in our hands, I feel like we keep our defense off the field and we can score some points.
Are you worried about rain earlier resulting in more turnovers in this game?
No, I don't think so. I think the rain's gone. The field is a little slick, but I don't think the football will be a problem.
Coach Joe Jones under center tonight.
Yeah.
Looked like he's been your leader for the first two games. What are you expecting from Joe tonight?
I really never worry about Joe. He's a good athlete. He comes from our baseball program. He does some phenomenal things there. Kid's a competitor. He doesn't get rattled. I'm expecting him to have a great game tonight.
Thanks, Coach. Good luck. You're watching High School Varsity Football only on LSN, your home for Lenawee Sports.
You know what, guys? There's a lot of tree branches and dry brush over here. We should probably move the bonfire over there.
I'm guessing Smokey liked that idea.
If you want to be a parent, it doesn't matter how you play, what you wear, how you dance, or even what direction life takes you. You just need to be there. You don't have to be perfect to be a perfect parent. Thousands of teens in foster care don't need perfection. They just need you.
We're here with Coach Chris Luma of the Hudson Tigers. Coach, what's your keys to success tonight?
Well, we obviously got to hang on to the football better than we did last week. Stay on our blocks a little longer, fake the football a little better, execute up front, and we just got to get off the ball a little better. Last week, I think they won the line of scrimmage on us, and tonight we need to do that if we want to be successful.
Being defending champs of the league, do you feel that there's more pressure to win this season?
Oh, there's obviously always pressure at Hudson to win ball games, whether they're league games or non-league games. So we kind of approach them all the same. But, obviously as a team, we want to repeat as league champs. So our goal every week is to get the victory. And this is going to be a tough opponent tonight to get us started in league play. And I think we're going to play well tonight.
We'll be right back with the kickoff on LSN, your home for Lenawee Sports.
I'm Woodsy Owl, and I'm here to tell you about a dirty word, pollution.
Help Woodsy spread the word. Never be a dirty bird.
Hoo-hoo. Don't paint or write off buildings. That's pollution.
Give a hoot. Don't pollute. Never be a dirty bird.
Hoo-hoo. Turn your radio down. That's noise pollution.
In the city or in the woods, help keep America looking
Welcome, everyone, back to LSN coverage of high school varsity football, where tonight the Blissfield Royals and the Hudson Tigers in our first LCAA league game of the season. Blissfield comes in 0-2, Hudson 1-1. Blissfield is led by quarterback Joe Jones. Offensively, Jack Wilson, Andre Williams will help out. For the Tigers, Matt Osborne will be under center. Kyle Johnson and Mason Lipinski, their two leading running backs. Beautiful night here in Blissfield. Field looks like it's in excellent shape. Looks like the weather's gonna hold off for us. The sun's coming out, so we'll see what it brings. Justin Bailey will kick off for the Royals. Deep for the Tigers, Malik Ray and Zach Lipinski. As we start off the LCAA season for both Hudson and Blissfield. Here's Bailey with the kick for the Royals. Malik Ray will field it for the Tigers. Malik Ray will bring it out to about the 30-yard line for the Tigers. Host of Royals on the stop. Bring up first and 10 for the Tigers. Ball at the 31. Defensively for the Royals, Cedric Gonzalez and Harley McKelvey will be the two leaders on the defense. Offensively, the Tigers will be looking for Kyle Johnson and Mason Lipinski. There's a flag on the play. It'll be a 5-yard penalty on the Tigers, illegal procedure. So bring up first and 15 for the Tigers.
I talked to Coach Smith earlier today and asked him if there's added pressure facing national champions. Facing defending champions. He said there was not, but however, this game will still be intense as it is a rivalry game.
Osborne under center. Johnson on the carry. Harley McKelvey with the stop for the Royals. Bring up second and 12 for the Tigers. Hudson traditionally comes out in the T, switching up formations to start the game. Osborne brings him out of the huddle. (clears throat) 6-2 for the Blissfield Royals. Osborne gives it up to Mason Lipinski. Oh, Lipinski gets a few. He will be stopped at the 39-yard line. Bring up third down and short for the Tigers.
Just a few yards short of the first down.
It'll be third two, ball at the 39-yard line.
Big play here early in the first quarter. Matt Osborne brings the Tigers up. Hudson goes into the tee. Third down and two for the Tigers. Lipinski up the middle. Mason Lipinski on the carry. Joe Jones with the stop for the Blissfield Royals.
Moves the chains for a first down.
That'll be enough for a Hudson Tiger first down. Be first and 10 for the Tigers. Ball on the 45.
Noticing a lot of early inside handoffs for Hudson. Might give you an idea of their game strategy.
Hudson's going to pound the football. We won't see it in the air a whole lot tonight. We'll see what happens. Johnson gets to the corner here. Kyle Johnson with a nice little run for the Tigers. Connor Duvall with the stop for the Royals. That'll be enough for a Hudson Tiger first down with a gain of about 13 there for Kyle Johnson.
After an early penalty for Tigers, they've been marching down the field so far.
Hudson breaks the huddle. Hudson sets up in the tee. Matt Osborne under center. Give is to number 20, Malik Ray. Malik for a gain of about six for the Tigers. Harley McKelvey with the stop again for the Royals. They bring up second and five for the Tigers.
Tigers with another decent run there. Blissfield has yet to answer.
Hudson will run the ball a ton tonight. I would be surprised if we see him put it up in the air, especially if they have success early running the football. Hudson in the tee, Osborne under center. Give it to Lipinski right up the middle. Blissfield does a nice job stopping the run right up the middle. Justin Bailey with the stop for the Blissfield Royals.
Makes you wonder if Blissfield heard me.
It'll be third down and four for the Tigers. Ball at about the 36-yard line. Hudson comes back out in the tee. Mason. Zach Lipinski with the carry. Nice little gain for the Tigers. Takes it all the way down to the 10-yard line. So it'll be first and goal for the Tigers on a nice little run by Zach Lipinski.
Now in the red zone, you wonder if they'll be tempted to go with even more runs. Turnover would be quite costly here in the early game.
Tigers have it first and goal from the 10. Not seen a pass all day for the Tigers. Lipinski on the carry. Zach Lipinski gets it at about the 5-yard line. It'll be second and goal for the Tigers. Osborne brings the play to the huddle. Hudson back into the tee. Kyle Johnson, Mason Lipinski, Zach Lipinski in the backfield for the Tigers. The give is to Johnson. Johnson cuts it up. He will be short, stopped at about the 2-yard line, but there is a flag on the play. We have a hold on the Tigers. So that'll push the Tigers back. Make it second and long here for the Tigers.
It does bring the play back, but you wonder if they'll capitalize on the opportunity as they get another chance to run it in.
We'll see what happens here as the ball's brought outside the 15-yard line. We'll see if the Tigers put it in the air, if they're going to pound the football like they've done this whole first series. 7:38 remaining here in this first quarter. Tigers have pounded the clock here. Almost 5 minutes on this drive. Osborne under center, Hudson in the tee. Osborne on the keeper, tries to get to the corner. Not a whole lot there. It's pushed out of bounds. Looks like at about the 10-yard line, it'll bring up third and goal for the Tigers. Ball at the 10. Malik Ray and James Wallace enter the lineup for the Tigers.
Now the Tigers don't necessarily have to go with the big play here. They can settle for a field goal on fourth down, as it's only third down right now.
Third and 10, Hudson in the tee. Dropping back to pass. James Wallace from Matt Osborne. It looks like a touchdown for the Hudson Tigers. Matt Osborne to James Wallace for the 10-yard touchdown pass. Put the Hudson Tigers on the board.
They waited a while to throw their first pass, but patience pays off as it results in 6 points on the board.
Hudson looks like they'll go for the 2-point conversion here on the extra point. Osborne coming in with the play.
It's an interesting choice early in the game, as they don't necessarily have to go for two right now, but I have to wonder why they don't go for extra point on the kickoff. Field goal.
Osborne under center for the Tigers. Give it to Kyle Johnson. Kyle Johnson is good on the two-point conversion. So your score with 7:07 remaining here in the first quarter, Hudson 8, Blissfield 0.
We'll be right back after this. You're watching High School Varsity Sports only on LSN, your home for Lenawee Sports.
When you're out there, there's no telling what you'll find.
I see it, I see it.
Oh, look at you.
There are some moments only the forest can inspire. Find yours at discovertheforest.org.
How can I help my daughter with her reading?
Searching for help with Dachshund reading.
Why do you not get me?
I do. This is what it feels like for kids with learning and attention issues. Redirecting to understood.org.
And back as Hudson lines up to kick the ball off.
Matt Osborne will kick for the Tigers. Andre Williams and Falcon Wilson deep for the Royals.
You wonder if that two-point conversion just gives Hudson even more momentum as Blissfield has struggled to score runs early this season.
Osborne getting ready, set to kick. Here's the kick. Short little kick to about the 30-yard line. Andre Williams on the return. Nick Feekeens on the stop for the Hudson Tigers. The Royals will start at the 35 at the first and 10.
That was a bit of a short kick, but it was a good job by Hudson to stop the play right there.
Joe Jones will lead the Royals out as he's a quarterback tonight for the Blissfield Royals.
Coincidentally, wearing the same number of sits as Hudson quarterback Matt Osborne.
Blissfield comes out of the huddle. First and 10, ball at the 35. Jones with the handoff. Be a loss on the play for the Royals.
Good job by Hudson there to stop the run short and even push it back farther.
It'll bring up second down and 12 for the Royals. Jack Wilson looks like he'll be bringing the play in for the Royals. Blissfield breaks the huddle. Joe Jones in the shotgun here for the Royals. Ball snap to Jones. It's a pass. Pass is complete to Andre Williams for the Royals. So a nice quick hitter for the Blissfield Royals will put it third and 5.
You now wonder with the yardage that pass picked up, if they'll go for the pass or try to play it smart with a run.
We'll see. We'll see what happens here as they were successful on their first pass play. That's third and 4.
First run didn't quite work out so well, so we'll see what they do here.
Jones is on the keeper, trying to get to the corner. Does a nice job on the cut. Joe Jones on a nice run. First down for the Blissfield Royals. Joe Jones gets a first down for the Blissfield Royals on a nice run around the corner for the quarterback.
So now we've learned that not only can he throw well, he can also run with the ball.
He's done a nice job the first two games controlling this Blissfield offense. That'll bring up a first and 10 for the Royals. Ball out at the 44. Drops back the pass. Andre Williams slips on the pass pattern there. It is a little wet. Did get some rain before tonight's football game. He did slip there on the pass. So the pass is incomplete. It'll bring up second down and 10.
I asked Coach Love earlier if he thought that the rain would have affected this game. He said he hasn't. And he said he didn't think it would, but so far you can see on that play, could have been a nice pass if he didn't slip.
Joe Jones under center, rolling out, attempts the pass, number 11. Harley McKelvey. Number 6, Matt Osborne, knocks the ball out of McKelvey's hands. So that'll bring up third down and 10 for the Blissfield Royals. The ball at the 44-yard line.
Nice pass coverage there as he hurried to swat the ball away.
Joe Jones again in the pistol. Looks back, looks to pass, wide open. Jack Wilson, he's going to have enough for a first down. First down for the Blissfield Royals.
First down and more on that play as he picked up some extra yardage after the catch.
That'll bring a first and 10, ball at the 25 for the Blissfield Royals. Blissfield's had some success here early, throwing the football. We'll see what they bring here in this play. Connor Duvall bringing the play in for the Royals.
Whereas Hudson's dominated on the ground, Blissfield has been very successful through the air.
There's a handoff here to Nick Knife. Looks like a loss on the play. Bring up second down and 11. Ball at the 26 now for the Royals. Jack Wilson will bring the play in here for Blissfield. So far, Blissfield's put together a nice drive here to answer Hudson's score. Joe Jones under center. Jack Wilson with the handoff. Looks like he gains a couple yards there. Bring up third and long for the Royals. So third and 9, ball at the 26. Big play here early in the football game for the Blissfield Royals. Joe Jones brings him out of the huddle. Andre Williams split to the left here for the Blissfield Royals. There's a quick penalty flag, and it looks like Hudson jumped. We'll see what the official call is on the field. It will be offside on Hudson. So that'll make it a third and 4 for the Blissfield Royals.
Now you got to wonder, do they go on the ground or do they pass it? Because they've had success through the air so far, but their running game has not been strong.
Blissfield will call a quick timeout with 3:35 remaining here in the first quarter.
And we'll be right back after this. You're watching High School Varsity Football only on LSN, your home for Lenawee Sports.
Rosita, did you know there's a right way to sneeze?
Let's show them, Elmo.
Yeah, we got it. When you feel like your nose needs to give her that chew, this is how you act, this is what you do. Lift your arm up high, bend it toward your face. Sneeze right there in the belly place.
Achoo! Achoo!
You can do it for ease.
Achoo!
Achoo! That's the right way to sneeze.
Thank you.
To learn more about preventing flu, visit flu.gov.
Blissfield takes the ball with 4 yards to go.
Big play here early in the ball game for the Blissfield Royals, a third and 4. Nice play there. Joe Jones has enough for the first down, but there is a flag on the play. We'll see what the call is here. Jones did have enough for the Blissfield Royal first down. Go, It'll be a face mask, 5-yard face mask. On the, he signaled for the Blissfield Royals. We'll see. So it is an offensive penalty, a 5-yard face mask penalty. Must be on the stiff arm. But that still gives the Blissfield Royals a first down. So it'll be first down and 10 for the Blissfield Royals, ball at the 12. Big play there to get the first down for Blissfield.
Blissfield starts their first drive in the red zone today.
See what happens. Jack Wilson brings the play in for the Royals. Joe Jones there with a nice run for the Blissfield Royals to keep this drive moving. Andre Williams split to the right for the Royals. Joe Jones on the carry. Jason Trombley with the stop for the Hudson Tigers for a short gain.
Good adjustment by Hudson there after giving up the long run earlier. Quickly got to the quarterback and stopped him right away.
So bring up second down and 9 for the Royals. Nick Kineth bringing the play in for the Blissfield Royals. It's been a nice drive here for Blissfield on their first possession of the game. Jones with the pass to Williams. That's right up over the middle. Williams does a nice job, and that'll be a Blissfield Royal touchdown. Joe Jones to Andre Williams.
So after an early touchdown by the Hudson Tigers, the Blissfield Royals respond quickly with one of their own.
So right now we'll see what Blissfield does. It looks like they're going to go for one on the extra point. Looks like Justin Bailey will kick. So we'll see here. Big extra point coming up for the Blissfield Royals. Sire up with the snap. Here's the kick for the Royals. And that'll be no good, wide right. So with 2:19 remaining here in the first quarter, Hudson 8, Blissfield 6.
We'll be going to break. You're watching High School Varsity Football only on LSN, your home for Lenawee Sports.
Okay, so we drowned the fire.
Yep.
Stirred it.
Mm-hmm.
Drowned it again.
Mm-hmm.
And now just feel if it's cold.
Yeah.
Cool.
Smokey just gave me a bear hug.
I know. I already posted it.
This new mom is struggling to get the skates just right. Now she's holding on for dear life.
You don't have to be perfect to be a perfect parent. Thousands of siblings in foster care will take you just as you are.
Justin Bailey to kick for the Royals. Malik Ray and Zach Lipinski deep for the Tigers. Blissfield did a nice job answering there after Hudson took their first drive down and scored. Blissfield did the same. Here's the kick by Bailey. Nice little boot. Looks like Malik Ray will field it at about the 16-yard line. Not a whole lot of blocking for Malik, but he slips a tackle. He's out at the 40, the 45, the 50. Malik Ray with a nice return for the Hudson Tigers. He returns it all the way down to the 44-yard line. So Blissfield looked like they were going to knock him back there at about the 25, and he slipped through two tackles with a nice return for Malik Ray. We'll see here if Blissfield makes any adjustments defensively to stop the Tiger run. You're going to see a lot of ground game from Hudson. Hudson comes back out in the tee. Matt Osborne under center. Osborne with the handoff to Lipinski. Lipinski right up the middle. He's still on his feet, still moving.
Brought down by
Mason Lipinski on the carry for the Hudson Tigers. That'll be enough for a Hudson Tiger first down.
Yeah, I wonder if that extra point attempt by Blissfield that missed has taken some intensity out of the team as their defense has not looked entirely sharp so far.
Hudson does a nice job running the tee and faking the football, so it's tough defensively there for the Royals to pick up who has the ball as Lipinski ran by a couple of defenders and didn't realize he had the football. Give is to Kyle Johnson right up the middle. Not much of a gain there as the Blissfield Royals did a nice job with the stop and the run. Austin Haw on the stop for the Royals. Bring up second and long for the Tigers.
Going back to that missed point by Blissfield earlier, that was a smart play, but sadly the kicker couldn't quite get through the goalpost. In fact, hit the scoreboard.
Bring up second down and six for the Tigers. James Wallace with the run for the Tigers. He's still on his feet. Austin Hall with the stop for the Blissfield Royals, but it was enough for a Hudson Tiger first down.
Did good job evading the defense as there were quite a few missed tackles on that play.
So it gives Hudson a first down and 10. Ball at the 18 as we are under a minute to play here in the first quarter. Hudson breaks the huddle, comes out in the tee. Matt Osborne to Malik Ray.
Ray on the carry, brought down by Harley McKelvey.
Harley McKelvey with the stop for the Royals. Bring up second down and seven. Long six. Hudson will run
second down and five. Ball's ready.
One more play here, probably to end the first quarter. Second down and five for the Tigers. We'll see if they get the play off. 10 seconds to go here in the quarter. Osborne under center, takes a snap. Gives to Kyle Johnson, not much there. Blissfield Royals did a nice job.
And that'll do it for this quarter as Hudson leads Blissfield 8-6. We'll be right back. You're watching high school varsity football on LSN, your home for Lenawee Sports.
This new dad is picturing a treehouse in the sky. But he's ignoring the instructions.
Good luck, big guy.
His kids know that he's building without a clue. Never been so good with nails and glue. Now we're trapped inside a box. I hope Mom knows what to do.
Mom!
See, you don't have to be perfect to be the perfect parent.
Thousands of siblings in foster care will take you just as you are.
This job looks perfect. Says you need a high school diploma. You've got one of those, right?
Skip the drama. Get your diploma.
I got that.
Find free adult education classes at finishyourdiploma.org.
So to start the second quarter, Hudson has the ball, third and four. Ball at the 13-yard line. We'll see what Hudson comes out in. They've ran the ball pretty much a whole first quarter. One pass play. See what Blissfield does defensively, if they make any adjustments here. As the first quarter was a quick moving quarter as Hudson had a possession, Blissfield had a possession. So we'll see here what the second quarter brings. Both teams hustle on the field. As like we said earlier, it'll be third down and four for the Tigers.
Now Hudson has run the ball frequently, but they've run it ball with success, as just about every one of their runs has picked up a lot of yardage.
Hudson looks like they're going to line up in the tee here to start the second quarter. Matt Osborne under center for the Tigers. Osborne with the handoff. Looks like it's going to Kyle Johnson. Lucas Wahlvogel with the stop for the Royals. Bring up fourth down for the Tigers. Fourth and one. Big play here for the Blissfield Royal defense.
Looks like they're gonna go for it here on fourth down.
Hudson lines up in the tee. Fourth down and one. Big play here defensively for the Blissfield Royals. Johnson on the carry. Blissfield does a nice job standing him up at the line of scrimmage. And it looks like they're going to be short of the first down, the Tigers, as Blissfield does a nice job stopping the run. We'll see here. We get the official word from the crew down on the field. It'll be a stop for the Blissfield Royals, so a big defensive stop early in this football game for the Blissfield Royals. And they will take over at the 10-yard line, but a huge stop defensively for Blissfield. We'll see if that gains any momentum offensively here for the Royals.
That pause in between quarters might have been good for Blissfield as their defense was able to catch their breath, regain focus.
Joe Jones under center here. Andre Williams split out for the Royals. Jones on the keeper, not a whole lot there. Jason Tromley of the Hudson Tigers did a nice job plugging up the hole, allowing his teammates to finish off the play.
Now that was a short run, but it was still effective as it picks up some yardage. Not all runs will pick up a huge chunk of yards, but if you keep running it enough, you'll run the ball with success.
They did a nice job there on the first down play to gain 3 yards. Jack Wilson bringing the play in for the Royals. Second down and 7. A huge stop there for Blissfield on the last defensive series. We're going to call a timeout here, the Royals. So timeout with 10:24 remaining here in the second quarter. Your score, Hudson 8, Blissfield 6.
We'll be right back. You're watching Varsity High School Football only on LSN, your home for Lenawee sports.
Don't worry, 74 people were picked before me in the NFL draft.
To fight childhood obesity, United Way and the NFL are helping kids play at least 60 minutes a day.
Okay, time for the team obstacle course. Yay!
What this place needs is more healthy kids. To get involved or donate, go to unitedway.org/play60.
Now I get it.
If you want to be a parent, it doesn't matter how you play or even what you wear. You just need to be there. Thousands of teens in foster care don't need perfection. They just need you.
Blissfield comes out of the timeout. Be second down and 7 for the Royals. Jones on the keeper. Not a whole lot there. Jared Waters with the stop for the Hudson Tigers. Maybe a gain of a yard for the Royals. Bring up third down and 6.
Gotta think now that they'll be throwing the ball, since they have been going through the air successfully.
They've had success early with Andre Williams. We'll see if he's on the field here. That'll probably be the target that they will look for. Andre Williams splits out. Jones under center for the Royals. Jones to Williams again. It's successful, a nice gain. Still on his feet. Andre Williams with a nice run after the catch. Brings it out to the 40-yard line for the Blissfield Royals, and that's enough for a Blissfield Royal first down.
Williams wearing the number 1 on the back of his jersey, which was worn by former Michigan Wolverine Anthony Carter, who, of course, was also a wide receiver.
Absolutely. We got to like that. Throwing out some kudos to Anthony Carter, ex-Wolverine, and the Michigan Wolverine football program. So that's a big first down and a big gain there for the Blissfield Royals. Andre Williams has been their main target when they throw the ball tonight. He's done a great job. Jones on the keeper. Looks like he was dropped back to pass and slipped on the turf. So that'll be a big loss for Blissfield. That'll bring up second and a 15. Ball's at about the 35-yard line for the Royals. So it'll bring up second down and long. Probably a passing situation here for Blissfield. And now they are going with the spread look here. Joe Jones with the snap, looking to make the pass. Chase Schultz on the break. No flag on the play.
It was a bit of contact on the play, but refs didn't think there was enough to call a flag, and it's now 2 and 15, second down and 15 to go.
I think if the Blissfield receiver would have seen the ball and was heading back to catch the pass, there might have been a flag, but he didn't see the football, and Chase Schultz, number 30 for Hudson, was making a play on the football. So to bring up third down and long for the Royals. Trips to the right. Joe Jones under center, tosses it up. Incomplete. Hudson had that covered. Jack Wilson was the intended receiver there for the Royals. That'll bring up fourth down and long, and it looks like the punting team will come out for the Royals.
Now, it does seem that Matt Osborne of Hudson caught the ball, but he caught it out of bounds, so it was not an interception.
Justin Bailey, the kick for the Royals. Malik Ray deep for the Hudson Tigers. Fourth down. Here's the snap and the kick. Nice high punt. Malik Ray will take it. Fumbles the football.
Recovered by Blissfield.
Looks like Blissfield recovered, but we'll see who comes out of the pile. It is Blissfield football. So Blissfield recovers there on the fumbled punt. Zach Lipinski, though, comes out of the pile with the football. But Blissfield is given the football. The coaches over on the Hudson sideline do not like the call as Zach Lipinski comes out of the pile with the football. But Blissfield is given the football. So look at first and 10. Ball at the 39. A new set of downs for the Royals. We'll see if they can take advantage here with 8:26 remaining here in the half. Jones comes out in the pistol. Dropping back to pass. Not a whole lot of time to make the throw as the Tigers will get a sack. Mason Lipinski on the sack for the Tigers. Bring up second down. Didn't look like there was a receiver out there for the Royals. Bring up second and 15. Ball at the 44 for the Royals here. Nick Knife brings the play in for the Royals. Joe Jones under center. Looking for Andre Williams. A little dump pass here to number 31, Connor Duvall. A nice job by Connor Duvall. Looks like it's going to be enough for a Blissfield Royal first down. Blissfield did a nice job there. A little drag play to the wing back, it looked like there on that play. Bring up first and 10. That's a big first down for Blissfield. Jack Wilson bringing the play in for the Royals. Joe Jones under center. See what they do here after that big first down play for Blissfield. Number 9, Jason Clotta with the carry for the Royals. Nice gain on first down. We have an official timeout here.
We'll take time out, but we'll be right back here on LSN, your home for Lenawee Sports.
You know what I think? I think you forgot to lock your door. A lot of people do that. They forget. It's too bad because all crime needs is a chance. Don't give it the chance. It's my job to teach you to protect yourselves. Make it your job to learn. Write to Box 6600, Rockville, Maryland. Oh, and one more thing. Lock your door and take a bite out of crime.
Sometimes all it takes to be a dad is remembering how to be a kid again. Take time to be a dad today.
And we're back here as Blissfield will take the ball again as it's second down with 2 yards to go.
Looks like there is an official's timeout there. It's like one of the officials might have slipped on the play before, and trainers came out on the field to check, make sure he was okay. So it'll bring up second down and 2 for the Royals. Doing a nice job driving the ball down here on the Tigers. Jones under center. Not a whole lot there. Claude on the carry for the Blissfield Royals. Mason Lipinski with the stop. Doesn't look like Blissfield gained a whole lot, so it'll be 3rd down and 1. Big play here for Blissfield. Clock is moving, 6:36 remaining here in the first half. Joe Jones now goes under center for the Royals. Looks like a little quarterback sneak, but there is a flag on the play. Probably a false start on the offense. We'll see what the officials come up with here. There's 2 flags from both sides, so. So that's a big penalty on the Blissfield Royals. That'll go from 3rd and 1 to 3rd and 6. Wilson comes in with the play. Bring up 3rd down and 6 now for Blissfield. Ball at the 23-yard line. It's a big play here in this first half for Blissfield.
Now on 3rd down and long, you gotta play it smart. As if you go back to pass, you gotta worry about the sack, but run doesn't pick up much yards.
Jones to Andre Williams is complete. That'll be enough for a Blissfield Royal first down as they keep the drive going here. Looks like the ball will be marked out at the 11-yard line, so that'll still give the Royals an opportunity to get a first down here.
Good job to throw the ball quickly before the defenders can swarm in on him.
They've done a nice job here in the first half as Joe Jones and Andre Williams on that connection. So 1st and 10. Ball at the 11-yard line. Jones on the keeper right up the middle. A nice gain there for Joe Jones. He takes it out to about the 3-yard line. Blissfield looking to pound the ball here. Second down, about 2. Ball at the 3-yard line. Blissfield still can get a first down.
Knowing that information, Hudson's down, make a big stand here. As you don't want to give up a touchdown, but you also don't want to give up the first down.
Blissfield in the eye. Straight up the middle, but the Tigers did a nice job stuffing the play. Actually, it looks like there was a loss on the play as Mason Lipinski with the stop. So that'll bring up 3rd down. Looks like they lost a couple yards there to the Royals. Joe Jones done a nice job the quarterback spot here in the first half. Wouldn't be surprised if he maybe takes the ball here on this carry. He's done a nice job. Jones breaks the huddle. 3rd down and 4. Ball at the 5. It's a huge series here for the Blissfield Royals. Jones rolls out. Nothing there. Fumbles the play.
Recovered
Fumble
quickly.
On the play, excuse me. Looks like Blissfield does recover. Caleb Banger jumped on the football. That's a huge recovery there for Blissfield. So bring up fourth down and four. Ball now is at about the 8-yard line. Huge play early in the football game here. Jones breaks the huddle. Wouldn't be surprised to see Andre Williams on this play. They've done a nice job. Looks like he's going to Williams on the fade. Andre Williams with a great catch. Joe Jones to Andre Williams for a Blissfield touchdown.
Now take the lead, 12-8.
So Blissfield with a huge drive. Gets some points off the drive. Make it 12-8 right now. We'll see what happens on the extra point attempt. We'll see if Blissfield goes for two here or if they're going to kick the extra point. It looks like they're possibly going to go for two. So that was a huge touchdown pass from Joe Jones to Andre Williams there to put the Blissfield Royals in the lead. Big two-point conversion here. If they get the two-point conversion, that'll put them up a touchdown. Joe Jones under center. Rolls out to the right. Got a man open, number three, Jack Wilson, but he has stopped just short of the two. So your score with 3:26 remaining here in the second quarter, Blissfield Royals 12, Hudson Tigers 8.
We'll be right back, but first we got to take a break. You're watching Varsity High School Football on LSN, your home for Lenawee Sports.
Hi, may I please have an application? Thank you.
Skip the drama. Get your diploma.
Okay.
Take that first step towards a better future. Find free adult education classes at finishyourdiploma.org.
Don't let salmonella get funky with your chicken. On average, 1 in 6 Americans will get a foodborne illness this year. So learn the right temperature to cook each type of meat. Keep your family safe at foodsafety.gov.
We come back as Blissfield gets ready to kick off. They did miss the extra point, but they still lead 12-8.
Bailey with the kick for the Royals. Little squibber. Matt Osborne brings it out to about the 40-yard line for the Tigers. So Hudson has 3:20 here remaining in the half to see what they can put together to see if they can take the lead right before half against the Blissfield Royals.
They do have decent starting position in this drive. Take it over at the 40.
See if Hudson can take advantage. Like Brendan said, the Tigers start out at the 40, great field position. Tigers come out in the tee, Osborne under center. Give us to Kyle Johnson, not a whole lot there. Austin Hall with the stop for the Royals.
Hudson did get that early touchdown and two-point conversion, but they've been relatively quiet since.
.255 and counting here to go in the first half. We'll see if Hudson can answer. Tigers come out of the huddle on the tee. Osborne under center. It's a flag on the play. Lipinski on the carry. But looks like there was some movement in the backfield, so we'll see what the call is.
Illegal procedure against the Tigers.
Illegal procedure on the Tigers, so bring it down second down and long.
False starts have been an early problem for both teams here.
With Hudson running the football, makes it tough when it's second and 15. They haven't thrown the ball a ton tonight, so we'll see what happens if they change it up. Second down and 15, 2:35 here remaining in the first half. This is a good second and long for the Tigers to possibly throw the football. They do bring in Jackson Patton, who splits out to the right. Here's a pass play, Osborne looking for James Wallace down the middle, and a great catch by James Wallace. And that's going to be a Hudson Tiger touchdown. No penalty on the play. A 65-yard touchdown pass. Matt Osborne to James Wallace. Put the Tigers back in the lead, 14-12, with 2:06 remaining here in the first half. That's huge play there for the Tigers.
That's exactly what you want to do after stopping a two-point conversion. Go back and run it down, drive it down the field for a touchdown. Hudson now leading 14-12.
See here, Hudson will go for two. Tigers bring in another big lineman, number 76, Chris Austin, comes into the game for the Tigers. Osborne gives it to Kyle Johnson. Not a whole lot there. He slips the first tackle. The Blissfield Royals do a nice job stopping the two-point conversion. Justin Bailey did a nice job with the stop.
We'll be right back here on LSN, your home for Lenawee Sports.
Today, one out of every four American kids is Hispanic. That means many of the future doctors who will care for us, the engineers who will build our cities, the scientists and entrepreneurs of our country can be your kids. We all know how hard it is for you to send them to college. This is why we want you to know you are not alone. And every day more people support you to make it happen. Many support you. And the Hispanic Scholarship Fund helps you prepare, plan, and pay for your kids' college education. HSF.net.
Don't let E. coli mosh with your food. An estimated 3,000 Americans die from a foodborne illness each year. So always separate raw meat from vegetables. Keep your family safe at foodsafety.gov.
And we're back as Hudson took the lead on a touchdown, but they missed the two-point conversion. They now lead Blissfield 14-12.
Been a pretty exciting first half. Both teams have answered. Hudson went down and scored on their first drive. Blissfield answered. Hudson turned the ball over. Blissfield goes down and scores, and Hudson responds and answers. So 14-12, 2:06 remaining here in the first half. Matt Osborne to kick for the Tigers. Here's the kick. It's a squibber. It's right off the number 55, Braden Zimmerman. But they did a nice job there recovering as it bounced off Zimmerman as Cedric Gonzalez recovered for the Blissfield Royals. So Blissfield with 2:04 remaining here in the half. Great field position. We'll see what they can do here. They've done a nice job their last couple possessions moving the football on the Tigers. I think Blissfield has one or two timeouts remaining here in the first half. So 2:04 remaining. We'll see what they can do as they go to the spread. Jones drops back the pass. Pass is complete. Jack Wilson with the catch. An 8-yard gain. Clock is still moving. A minute 50 remaining here in half. Blissfield goes with the no huddle. Still running the spread. Jones under center. Snap. Does a nice job breaking the tackle. He looks like he's going to have enough for the first down. There was nothing open. He broke outside and looks like he gained enough for a Blissfield first down.
Now, he did get a first down, but in normal circumstances, you as quarterback should probably throw the ball away. He did find an opening, though. Blissfield will have fresh set of downs. We'll be right back as we go to break. You're watching Varsity High School Football. And Ellison, you're home for Lenawee Sports.
The bear climbed over the mountain. The bear climbed over the mountain. The bear climbed over the mountain. And what do you think he saw? What do you think he saw? What do you think he saw? The bear climbed over the mountain. The bear climbed over the mountain. The bear climbed over the mountain. And what do you think he saw?
Thank you. Life's taught me a lot, and I'm ready for more.
Well, you're not the typical kind of candidate that I hire. But you are exactly what I'm looking for.
Your company could be missing out on the candidates it needs most. Learn how to find a great pool of untapped talent at gradsoflife.org.
And while we were at break, there was a flag on the play, and Hudson penalized. Blissfield will gain yardage.
Pass interference. So Blissfield continuing to drive the football here with 1:25 remaining in the half. Takes the ball all the way inside the 30-yard line. Looks like at the 28-29-yard line. So it'll be first and 10 for the Royals. See if they can punch it in here with 1:25 remaining in the half. Joe Jones under center for the Royals. Pass is thrown to Jack Wilson, is incomplete.
That will stop the clock.
So bring up second down and 10. 1:22 remaining here in the half. Advantage here with the clock stop. Blissfield will be able to huddle up. Looks like head coach Ryan Love is calling the offense. Signals the play into Jones. Blissfield back in the spread. Jones drops back to pass. Pass is thrown. Nick Knight on the completion. Ball is inside the 15-yard line. It'll be enough for a Blissfield Royal first down. 1:14 remaining here in the first half. That's plenty of time for the Royals to get it, put it in the end zone.
Looks like there may be an injury on the field as Nick Keith was limping off the field. Hope there's nothing too serious there.
Minute to go here in half. Jones drops back to pass. Wide open, number 3, Jack Wilson. Wilson looks to be shaken up on the play. Slow getting up on the play, but goes back to the huddle. Clock is still moving. 50 seconds remaining here. Blissfield will take their timeout with 43 seconds remaining here in the half. Your score, Hudson 14, Blissfield 12.
We'll be right back. You're watching Varsity High School Football on LSN, your home for Lenawee Sports.
Huntington!
Every proper bear knows that the right fit means everything. Especially when it comes to car seats.
Oh, really? I just did what any bear would do.
So know for sure that your child is in the right car seat for their age and size.
I like it.
To learn more, visit safercar.gov/the right seat.
Oh, hello there.
Oh, where's that bear?
If you don't fix them, sparks from dragging tow chains could cause a wildfire, and that could be scary. Only you can prevent wildfires.
Blissfield comes out of the timeout. Ball at the 5-yard line. Blissfield has no timeouts remaining. 43 seconds left here in the half. Plenty of time to score for the Royals. We'll see what Coach Love drew up there during the timeout. I look for Andre Williams here on this play. Actually, it's just going to be a quarterback sneak.
And he's in.
Joe Jones for the touchdown. A big score there for the Blissfield Royals. They go back up on top, 18-14, with 41 seconds remaining here in the half. We'll see if Blissfield goes for two or elects to just kick for the extra point. Looks like Coach Love's going to go for two. Joe Jones with the carry. Nobody home there on the Hudson Tiger linebackers. I don't know where they were at on the play, but nobody was up the middle for the Tigers. Been an exciting first half. Jones in the pistol. Jones rolling out to the right.
Flat
throwing
the
ball up over the middle. 68. An eligible receiver, I'm going to say. The flags are flying there on the field. 68, Justin Bailey normally a tackle, so he's probably an ineligible receiver on the play, but there was a flag early on the play, so we'll see what happens. The officials here meeting to make the call. Could be offsetting penalties. It could be an offside on Hudson and a legal man downfield on Blissfield, but we'll see here. Going to go pass interference on Blissfield. So the two-point conversion is no good for the Royals. Check that. He signaled offensive interference. Both teams are still staying on the field, so we'll see here. Looks like a little confusion out there with the officials. They're meeting up again here. So Blissfield's coming to the sideline, so it looks like it was an offensive interference call. We'll see what happens. Both officials are going over to explain this. It's actually going to be an interference on the offense. So they'll move the ball back to about the 17-yard line, but Blissfield will get an opportunity to attempt a two-point conversion. Coach Luma is asking for an explanation over on the Hudson sideline. So we'll see. Blissfield comes out onto the field here. We'll see what Coach Love drew up there for the two-point conversion.
With 18 yards to go, I'm kind of surprised that they didn't elect to kick for the extra point.
We'll see. Coach Loom was not very happy over on the Tiger sideline. And the flag is thrown. So it'll be a sideline warning on the Tigers. So there's some frustration, it looks like, over there on the Hudson Tigers sideline. Coach Luma didn't get a very good explanation of what the penalty was called. Jones under center, looks to drop back the pass. Going to Williams, his favorite target here in the first half.
And it's good.
And a great catch from Andre Williams from Joe Jones. So Blissfield converts on the two-point conversion and takes a 20-14 lead with 41 seconds remaining here in this first half. Jones and Williams has been a combination that they've used a lot here in the first half, and it's been very successful. Both are juniors, so you're going to be seeing a lot of that for the next couple years over here at Blissfield.
Combination reminiscent of Jerry Rice and Joe Montana back in San Francisco during the 1980s.
That is a
very successful so far.
We'll see here with 41 seconds remaining in the half. If Hudson can put together a scoring drive, or if they're just going to eat the football and go into half down 20-14. It's been a very exciting first half. Both teams have responded each time they have scored. So Blissfield, Justin Bailey will kick for the Royals. Hudson did have a nice return on their last kickoff, so we'll see what happens here. If Blissfield squibs it, or if they're going to kick it deep for the Tigers, to the Tigers. Deep for the Tigers will be Malik Ray and Zach Lipinski. The way that Bailey is set up, I wouldn't surprise if he just squibs the ball, kicks it over here to the side. Well, check that. He's setting it straight up on the tee. So it looks like he will kick it deep. Here we go. Justin Bailey to kick for the Royals. Bailey with the kick. Looks like Malik Ray will field it for the Tigers at the 20-yard line. Nice little cut there. He's still on his feet. The yellow flags come flying in. So we'll see a couple of flags. Looks like it's going to be a block in the back by the Tigers. That's the call, blocking the back on the Hudson Tigers, so that'll push them back. to about the 20-yard line, inside the 20 with 36 seconds remaining here in the half. It'll be interesting to see what the Tigers do. And we've got an unsportsmanlike conduct on the Blissfield Royals. So that'll probably offset the penalty. That could be a dead ball foul. So we'll see what the call is down on the field.
Like you said, it'll be interesting to see what they do. They've been running the ball a lot today, but I think they got to start throwing it more.
So we got a block in the back by the Tigers. They'll mark that penalty off right now. And then they'll mark off the unsportsmanlike on the Royals. So we'll see where the ball ends up here for the Tigers. Should be about a 5-yard gain there for the Tigers after the penalties are all sorted out. So the ball will be placed at about the 34-yard line for the Tigers. With 36 seconds remaining, we'll see what the Tigers do. If they look to put it in the air, if they just eat the clock and go into half, down a touchdown. Osborne under center for the Tigers. Here's the snap. Looks like Zach Lipinski on the carry. Tries to get to the corner where he slips down. So no gain for the Tigers. Will bring up second down and 10. Coach Luma does not look like he's in any hurry here to get a play in, to get a play off. So 15 seconds remaining as Osborne goes to the huddle to call play. We'll see if Hudson gets it off. 10 seconds remaining here in the half. Hudson breaks the huddle. Here we go, last play of the first half. Osborne under center. Just a quick handoff to Kyle Johnson, and Blissfield does a nice job as Cedric Gonzalez with the stop. So your score at half is the Blissfield Royals 20, the Hudson Tigers 14.
We'll be right back. You're watching Varsity High School Football on LSN, your home for Lenawee Sports.
I'm Woodsy Owl, and I'm here to tell you about a dirty word, pollution.
Help Woodsy spread the word. Never be a dirty bird.
Hoo-hoo. Don't paint or write off buildings. That's pollution.
Give a hoot. Don't pollute. Never be a dirty bird.
Hoo-hoo.
Turn your radio down. That's noise pollution.
In the city or in the woods, help keep America looking good.
A boy born in Joplin, Missouri was fascinated by anything with wheels and a motor. The odds of him winning both the Daytona 500 and the Brickyard 400 in the same year? 1 in 195 million. The odds of a child being diagnosed with autism? 1 in 68. I'm Jamie McMurray, and my niece has autism. Learn more at autismspeaks.org/signs.
The first American people loved the land. They held it in simple reverence. And in some Americans today, that spirit is reborn. This is South Coast Botanic Garden in California. Once this was a dumping ground for trash and litter. Community volunteers cleaned, planted, and reclaimed it. And there the land is good again. But all around us are reminders of how far we still have to go. So everyone must get involved now. To contact the Keep America Beautiful team nearest you, write Keep America Beautiful, 99 Park Avenue, New York, New York. People start pollution. People can stop it.
Some people have a deep, abiding respect for the natural beauty that was once this country. And some people don't. people start pollution, people can stop it. Write for Pollution Booklet, Box 1771, Radio City Station, New York.
Welcome back to LSN coverage of high school varsity football as we continue to listen to the Blissfield Marching Band.
Listening to the Blissfield Marching Band. For that first half, Hudson got off to an early lead, but they struggled a bit down the stretch. Blissfield came back after allowing two-point conversion on the top of the early touchdown to take the lead 20-14. Good.
Blissfield's offense has put up 20 points here in the first half. Coming into the football game, they had scored 8 points in two games. So I'm sure Coach Ryan Love is pretty excited with the first half the Royals have put up against the Tigers. The Joe Jones-Andre Williams connection has been very successful for the Blissfield Royals here in the first half.
For the Royals, they've been marching down the field as of late. Marching, throwing the ball well, and running it down the throats of Hudson.
Joe Jones has done a nice job in the first half controlling the Blissfield Royals offense. We'll see what it brings here in the second half.
All right, we'll be back. You're watching high school varsity football on LSN, your home for Lenawee Sports.
You can be a hero by being prepared for an emergency. First, make a plan. Call a family meeting to plan for things like how to connect with loved ones after an emergency.
There.
Or your escape route.
Payback!
I am not fast.
Build a kit. When disaster strikes, it's important to have enough supplies to last 3 days. And don't forget the batteries.
Low battery.
Number three, know the facts. From blackouts to floods, no matter the emergency, the more you know about it, the better you can deal with it.
You're gonna need some upgrades.
Number four, get involved. Lend a hand in your community to help others know their role in an emergency.
You guys, do you feel this? We're gonna be heroes!
You can be a hero by being prepared.
Yes!
Visit ready.gov/kids for more preparedness tips.
Welcome back to LSN coverage of high school varsity football as we continue to listen to the Blissfield Marching Band.
Hudson that half got off to an early lead, but they struggled a bit. They allowed Blissfield to march down the field. You got to think that they've got to tighten up on defense in that half.
See what Hudson does here in the second half. Down by six. Hudson, the three-time league champs, see what adjustments they make. They're down 20-14.
We'll be right back. You're watching High School Varsity Football on LSN, your home for Lenawee sports.
How can I help my daughter with her reading?
Searching for help with Dachshund reading.
How can I help my daughter with her reading?
Information on hot water heating.
No. Sarah's bright, but when she's reading, she has trouble sounding out the words.
World music, playing track now.
No.
Let me try. Our daughter gets confused about which details in a story are important.
Which paper towels are most absorbent?
What?
Here are five product reviews.
Why are you not getting me?
See, I told you.
Wait. I was trying to show you how Sarah feels every day. Frustrating, isn't it? Redirecting to understood.org.
For the 1 in 5 kids with learning and attention issues, this is what life can feel like. Explore understood.org, a free online resource about learning and attention issues designed to help your child thrive in school and in life. Understood.org, because understanding is everything.
Welcome back to LSN coverage of high school varsity football. We're going to start the second half here with the Tigers kicking off to the Blissfield Royals with your score, Blissfield 20, Hudson 14. Matt Osborne to kick for the Tigers. Deep for the Royals, Andre Williams. And number 80, Felgan Wilson.
Good opportunity for Blissfield to build on their 6-point lead.
We'll see what this first series brings for the Royals, but it definitely is a big, big first series. If they can put some more points on the board, we'll see how Hudson would respond. Here we go, Osborne to kick. We start the second half. Kick is deep to Williams. He'll get it at about the 23-yard line. Andre Williams tries to get to the corner. Tigers do a nice job stringing it out. Looks like Chase Schultz forces him out of bounds. So it'll be first and 10 for the Royals. We'll see what adjustments both teams made here at halftime. As we start the third. Be first and 10, ball at the 29 for the Royals. Joe Jones brings him back out onto the field. He did a nice job in the first half leading the Blissfield offense. We'll see what the second half brings, what adjustments were made by the Hudson defense and the Blissfield offense here. Williams split out to the right. Jones in the pistol. Inside handoff. Tigers do a nice job there stopping number 14, Nick Kineth, on the carry. It'll be about a 5-yard loss for the Blissfield Royals. So a good defensive stop there for the Tigers. Bring up second and 15. Ball at the 25 for the Royals. Second down and 15. Joe Jones brings them up. Here's the snap, rolls to his right. Looks like a run for Jones. Didn't get to the corner as Malik Ray of the Tigers did a nice job along with James Wallace. We'll bring up third down and long for the Royals.
Hudson's definitely made a strong defensive adjustment this half as they come out strong.
Big play here for Blissfield's offense. They done a nice job in the first half passing the football. Andre Williams has been the go-to guy here for Joe Jones, so we'll see what happens on this third down and 15 play. See if the Tigers made an adjustment. Single coverage out here for Williams. Chase Schultz on the coverage. Looking for Williams. There's the ball. He throws it up in the air. This time Matt Osborne with the interception for the Tigers. Matt Osborne on the return. He's still on his feet at the 25, down to the 20, the 15. He's still on his feet. Gets it all the way down to the 10-yard line. So there's a big turnover for the Hudson Tigers here to start this second half.
Blissfield, not only that was an only big turnover from them, they also gave up a big return on that interception.
Yep. The Tigers start with great field position here. So it'll be first and goal. Ball at the 10. We'll see how the Tigers respond there on the big turnover. Osborne brings up the offense in the tee. Osborne gives it to Lipinski. He's close to the touchdown. Looks like he's going to be stopped just short right at the one-yard line. So Tigers come out with a big nine-yard gain there on their first play here in the second half. That turnover could be huge for the Tigers as far as some momentum here to start the second half. We'll see if what it does to the Royals. So second and goal, ball at the one. Tigers line up in the tee. Osborne under center for the Tigers. Just a sneak, Matt Osborne on the sneak. We'll see if the officials give us the call of a touchdown. Touchdown Hudson, Matt Osborne on the quarterback keeper. Ties the ball game 20-20 with 9:16 remaining here in the third quarter.
Hudson has definitely come out this half looking energized and focused.
So a big two-point conversion here for the Tigers. See what the Tigers do here on the two-point conversion. Hudson comes out in the tee, Osborne under center. We'll see if Johnson gets it on the, check that. Looks like James Wallace to the corner. James Wallace on the two-point conversion. So your score with 9:16 remaining here in the third quarter, Hudson 22, Blissfield 20.
We'll be right back. You're watching Varsity High School Football on LSN, your home for Lenawee Sports.
When you're out there, there's no telling what you'll find.
I see it, I see it.
Oh, look at you.
There are some moments only the forest can inspire. Find yours at discovertheforest.org.
How can I help my daughter with her reading?
Searching for help with dachshund reading.
Why do you not get me?
I do. This is what it feels like for kids with learning and attention issues. Redirecting to understood.org.
Hudson has a 22-20 lead here early in the third quarter as a big interception by Matt Osborne and a return down to the 10-yard line set up the Tigers for a touchdown. We'll see how Blissfield responds here. James Wallace will kick for the Tigers. Deep for the Royals, number one, Andre Williams, and number 80, Falcon Wilson. Here's Wallace with the kick. Kicks it right down the middle. That looks like number one, Andre Williams on the return. Straight up the gut goes Andre Williams, but the Tigers will stop him at about the 34-yard line. We'll see what the Blissfield Royals do here on their second series of the second half.
Not only has Blissfield's football team been playing well, their marching band's also been pretty good down on the sidelines there.
They've done a nice job. Jack Wilson brings in the play for the Royals. Big series here for Blissfield to see how they respond after that turnover and Tiger touchdown. There's a stoppage. Looks like a equipment failure, maybe? I don't know. James Wallace is coming off the sideline. He's taking his helmet off. We'll see here. Blissfield takes it first and 10. Ball at the 34. Ball's right up the middle. Nice hard run there by Jason Clyda. He'll gain about 2 to 3 yards. Bring up second down and 8 for the Royals.
Tigers continuing to stand tall at the defense line.
Jones brings him out of the huddle. He'll be in the pistol. Andre Williams split to the left. Rolling out. Pass is complete. Nick Kineth on the reception. It looks like it's going to be just short of a Blissfield Royal first down, but we'll see here. It looks like it's going to be third down and one. They've done a nice job running that rollout with the quarterback, Joe Jones. So third down and a long 1-2 yards here for the Royals. It's a big play defensively for the Tigers. Maybe a bigger play here for the Blissfield offense. Jones in the pistol. Ball's right up the middle. Looks like possibly a fumble on the play. There's both a Tiger and a Blissfield Royal rumbling around on the pile, but it was a dead ball. So Blissfield is pointing it as a first down. We'll see what the officials say. They're going to have a measurement here to see if the Royals got the first down. So 7:48 remaining here in the third quarter. This is a big measurement here for the Royals. Be interesting to see if Coach Love goes for it if they do not get the first down. Here's the measurement. Looks like it's going to be short. Yep. Not by much, but it's going to be fourth down.
I wouldn't be surprised if Blissfield goes for it right here.
Check that, third down is what they're signaling out on the field. I thought it was fourth. Now it's fourth, correct. Fourth down on the field. So be fourth and inches for the Royals. Big play here for the Royals offense. Royals come out. Jones still in the pistol. Actually, he's going to go under center. I wouldn't be surprised if it's a sneak by Jones. That it is, and he'll have enough for a Blissfield first down. So that is a huge first down for the Blissfield Royals here in the second half. Nick Feeking's on the stop for the Tigers.
Okay, the fresh set of downs get to take a breath as they set up the.
So first and 10, ball at the 42 here for the Royals. Joe Jones brings the Royals out. Hand off up the middle.
There's flag on the field.
Flat on the carry, and it looks like Hudson may have got a fumble recovery, and they do. There was a fumble on the play, and the Tigers recover, but there is a flag on the play, so we're going to have to see if the penalty was on the Tigers. If the call was on the Blissfield Royals, so they will decline the penalty. The Tigers will and start off first and 10, ball at the 48. That's two straight possessions where Blissfield has turned the ball over. We'll see what the Tigers do here with their second series in the second half.
Blissfield turning over the ball quite a few times in their last two games, so more of the same here.
Tigers in the tee, Osborne under center for the Tigers. It's Kyle Johnson on the carry. Nice little push there by the line of the Tigers. Be a gain of about five for Kyle Johnson. Couple Blissfield Royals slow to get up. Number 68, Justin Bailey hobbling around, stretching out the knee. So bring up second down and five for the Tigers. Ball at the 43-yard line. Tigers come back out in the tee. Osborne under center. Gives to Lipinski up the middle. He cuts it to the outside. He's going to have enough for a Hudson Tiger first down. Great second effort there by Mason Lipinski. So I'll bring up a first and 10 as the Tigers are starting to pound the football here.
Tigers have been clawing their way downfield this half.
Bring up first and 10. Ball on the 36-yard line for the Tigers. Looks like the offense is gaining some momentum here. We'll see if the Blissfield Royals can get a huge stop. First and 10, ball at the 35. 6:18 remaining here in the third quarter for the Tigers. Osborne hands off to Malik Ray. Ray dances through, breaks Breaks a couple of tackles, a nice little run as he cuts it back to the other side of the field. So it's a nice first down gain for the Tigers.
Malik Ray wearing number 20, running like Barry Sanders out there. Making a couple defensive players look silly on that play.
Did a nice job cutting it back to the other side of the field. Nice gain of 7 yards for Malik Ray. Justin Bailey, number 68 for the Royals, hobbles off. Hopefully he gets back into the football game. He's had a nice game for the Royals. Osborne under center. Give his to Lipinski right up the middle. Looks like he's going to have enough for the Hudson Tiger first down. We will see here. It is a Hudson Tiger first down. So it'll be first and 10. Ball at the 25 for the Tigers. Harley McKelvey on the tackle there for the Royals. Hudson brings in two new backs. Trying to keep that backfield fresh as they like to pound the football on the offensive side.
After being quiet the last quarter, the Tigers have been roaring so far this third quarter.
Tigers in the tee. Chase Schultz on the counter, not a whole lot there. Great play defensively by Connor Duvall. Great play. That'll be a loss on the play for the Tigers. Bring up second down and 15 for the Tigers. That's a huge stop that the defense needed there. Like we said early in the first half, the Tigers like to pound the football. So we'll see if they put it in the air here. Is it second down and 15? Ball at the 29-yard line. Looks like some confusion is out of the huddle. Timeout is going to be called as there is some confusion out of the huddle there for the Tigers. So 4:27 remaining here in the third quarter.
We'll be right back on LSN, your home for Lenawee Sports.
Rosita, Did you know there's a right way to sneeze?
Let's show them, Elmo.
Yeah, we got it. When you feel like your nose sneezes to give it at you, this is how you act, this is what you do.
Lift your arm up high, bend it toward your face.
Sneeze right there in the belly place.
Achoo! Achoo!
You can do it for ease.
Achoo!
Achoo! That's the right way to sneeze.
Thank you.
To learn more about preventing flu, visit flu.gov.
The odds of this boy achieving his dream in fashion? 1 in 23 million. The odds of having a child diagnosed with autism? 1 in 68. I am Tommy Hilfiger. Learn more at autismspeaks.org/signs.
We're back. Royals making a stand right here as Hudson's on second down with 15 yards to go.
Hudson comes out in the tee out of the timeout. We'll see what Coach Chris Luma put together here after the timeout. Big play here for the Tigers. Osborne looks like he's going to drop back the pass. Pass is intended for Malik Ray. Blissfield Royals did a nice job defending as the pass was a little high. Joe Jones and Connor Duvall on the coverage here for the Royals.
Might have had a shot to make the catch if you were just a bit taller.
A little bit taller, he might have made the play.
Sailed through the fingertips that time.
So it'll bring up third down and 15 as the Tigers were pounding the football there. Big loss on the first down play there, put it at second and 15. So we'll see what happens here with the Tigers. Third down, 15, ball at the 30. Four down territory for the Tigers. Osborne drops back the pass. The Tigers have got the screen set up nicely. Kyle Johnson breaks the tackle down the sideline.
Got the first down.
Harley McKelvey with the hit on the play there. Connor Duvall had him in the backfield, but he slipped through the tackle of Connor Duvall to Kyle Johnson. That was a huge play for the Tigers. It'll bring up fourth down and short. Tigers will go for it. So it'll be fourth and short. Ball just outside the 15, looks like at the 16-yard line. Be fourth down and two for Hudson. Big play here in this ball game. 4:09 remaining here in the third quarter. Tigers lead 22-20. Osborne under center. Lipinski on the straight dive. It looks like he's going to have enough for a Hudson Tiger first down.
That'll be the first down. Thought it was on the last play, but I was a few yards short.
Harley McKelvey again with the stop for the Royals, so he's made a handful of tackles here early in the second half. So bring up first down and 10. A big first down for the Tigers to keep the drive going. Ball at the 14-yard line. As the clock continues to roll here in this third quarter.
They're leading this game by two.
Osborne under center, Tigers in the tee. Ball, Osborne on the keeper around the end. Not a whole lot there, he slips, breaks the tackle. Connor Duvall out there on the corner again. Osborne slipped through the tackle, but the Blissfield Royals did a nice job cleaning up there on that, as no gain on the play, maybe even a loss. Looked like second down and 11, as there was a loss on the play.
Looks like they're a spot at the line of scrimmage, so second and 10.
Tigers come out in the tee. See what Blissfield can do here defensively. Need a big stop. Looks like Kyle Johnson around the end here. Nice little gain for the Tigers.
Johnson on the carry.
Justin Bailey with the stop for the Royals.
And McKelvey at the 6-yard line.
And Harley McKelvey was there again for the Royals. Celebrate third down and 2. Ball at the 6. Osborne brings the play into the huddle for the Tigers. See what the Royals can do here. Big play in this football game. Third down and 2, ball at the 6. Tigers come in the tee.
About 2:20 left in the quarter.
Give it to Kyle Johnson, he's trying to get to the corner. He does, it looks like a touchdown for the Hudson Tigers. Kyle Johnson with the score for the Tigers.
Looks like the Tigers have snatched any momentum Blissfield might have had coming into this quarter.
It's a big conversion here for the Tigers. If they were to get the 2-point conversion, it would be a 2-score game, as the Hudson Tigers lead 28-20 right now. So we'll see what the Tigers do on this extra point. Tigers bring in a couple big tackles, so probably pound the football. James Wallace, number 8, into the backfield. It's a pass play. Osborne to Wallace, and it is incomplete. So your Tigers lead 28-20 with 2:13 remaining here in this third quarter.
We'll be right back on LSN, your home for Lenawee Sports.
Okay, so we drowned the fire,
yep.
Stirred it,
mm-hmm.
Drowned it again,
mm-hmm.
And now just feel if it's cold.
Yeah.
Cool.
Smokey just gave me a bear hug.
I know. I already posted it.
This new mom is struggling to get the skates just right. Now she's holding on for dear life.
You don't have to be perfect to be a perfect parent. Thousands of siblings in foster care will take you just as you are.
Hudson lining up to kick the ball off. Well, not just yet. Blissfield's lining up to return it. And Hudson comes out of the huddle.
Looks like Matt Osborne will kick for the Tigers. That's 2 possessions here in the second half where the Tigers have put up touchdowns. They were down 20-14 at half, and they've responded to be up 28-20 here with 2:13 remaining in the third quarter.
Osborne's definitely been the difference maker in this game, as he's led his team down the field so far.
Osborne to kick. Andre Williams deep. Along with Falcon Wilson for the Royals. Osborne with the squibber. Nice job there. Not sure who recovered the football. Looks like Cedric Gonzalez. He did a nice job recovering that squibber by the Tigers, our onside. So Blissfield.
Onside kid.
Blissfield.
Too far though.
Nope. Blissfield will get the ball at about the 50-yard line. So they'll have great field position here after the third possession of the second half. We'll see what they can do as they need to respond here and put some points on the board as they are now down 28-20 here in the third quarter. Wouldn't be surprised if we see the Joe Jones, Andre Williams combo here. They've kind of got a whiff of it here in the third quarter. Very successful. They run trips left. Williams goes to the right. So we'll see what Jones does here as they look like it's going to be a passing formation that he does. Tigers did a nice job covering up. And Jared Waters with the quarterback sack for the Tigers. So it'll make it second down and 14 for the Royals. So there was not a whole lot going on there offensively. He dropped back the pass, couldn't find a receiver. The Tigers did a nice job there defensively on the coverage. Blissfield's offense sputtered here in the second half after a great first half.
One thing I've noticed is that both quarterbacks have been scrambling with the ball and haven't been throwing it away, which may be good sometimes, but it's resulted in quite a few sacks this game.
Quick pass. Jack Wilson with the
stop
with
right
the catch. Malik Ray with a hit on number three. Slow getting up off the field is Jack Wilson. Looks like he's hobbling off. Maybe it's a cramp. Hopefully it's a cramp. And that's what it looks like as he's stretching out his leg. So that's a good sign for the Royals as it looks like it's just a cramp for Jack Wilson. But a big hit right there put on by Malik Ray on the coverage for the Tigers.
Malik Ray also being a difference maker in this game. He's run the ball well and he's played some solid defense.
So that'll bring up third down and 10. This is a huge play for the Blissfield offense here in the second half. As Jack Wilson gets up off the field and has to sit out one play here. He's one of the big offensive weapons though for that offense. So we'll see what happens here. Coach Ryan Love calling the play. Nick Kineth bringing it in. So bring up third down and 10 for the Royals. Minute and 7 to go here in the third as the clock continues to run. Joe Jones under center. Looking to pass. Tigers are doing a much better job on the coverage. He runs the football though. Going to be short of the first down is Joe Jones. Mason Lipinski, it looks like, on the stop. So it'll bring up fourth down and 5 for the Royals. As the clock continues to run here in the third quarter, we'll see what happens. Coach Ryan Love getting ready to send in Nick Kneith for the play.
Blissfield needs to come up with something big soon as they're running out of time in the third quarter, down by 8 points.
Big play, both sides of the football here. Fourth down and 5, clock continuing to go with 10 under 10. It's a quick play here, quick pass to Andre Williams, it's complete. A big first down for the Blissfield Royals as Joe Jones completes the pass to Andre Williams. So we'll see. So your score at the end of the third quarter, Hudson 28, Blissfield 20.
We'll be right back as you're watching LSN, the home for Lenawee Sports.
This new dad is picturing a treehouse in the sky, but he's ignoring the instructions. Good luck, big guy. His kids know that he's building without a clue. Never been so good with nails and glue. Now we're trapped inside a box. I hope Mom knows what to do.
Mom!
See, you don't have to to be perfect, to be the perfect parent.
Thousands of siblings in foster care will take you just as you are.
This job looks perfect. It says you need a high school diploma. You've got one of those, right?
Skip the drama. Get your diploma.
I got that.
Find free adult education classes at finishyourdiploma.org.
And we're back. Blissfield picking up a big first down. They're trying to get within range of Hudson, who's leading the game by 8 so far.
So a big offensive series here for the Royals here to start the fourth quarter. Big first down. We'll see what happens here.
Andre Williams and Joe Jones continuing to come up big in this game.
They've done a nice job. I don't know how many completions they've had with each other tonight, but obviously that's been Joe Jones's number one man, Andre Williams, tonight.
Definitely have some good chemistry between them and the Saints so far in this game.
Both of them are juniors, so you'll see, like we said earlier in the broadcast, you'll see them a lot throughout this season and all of next. So here we go to start the fourth. 28-20, Hudson leads. Jones under center. Looks like it's just a quick, sweet play here, given to number 3, I think, Jack Wilson.
Glad to see he's still in the game.
As he comes back in. So a gain of 3. Bring up second down and 7. Ball at the 35 for the Royals. Big series here for the Royals. They need to respond with some points. Keep himself in the ball game here. Joe Jones under center. Rolls out to the right. Little dump play. It's actually thrown over the intended receiver's head, and it's caught by number 11, Harley McCaskey. So they had two guys in the same area, and the first intended receiver was Connor Duvall, was dumped up over his head, but Harley McKelvey was right behind him and completed the pass.
That'll
bring up third down and 2.
That was definitely a play to remember right there. I thought it would be incomplete, but didn't see the other guy there.
Big play for the Royals. So bring up third down and short. Jones in the pistol. Jones right up the middle on the quarterback keep. He's got enough for the Blissfield Royal first down. Kyle Johnson on the stop for the Tigers. Another great run, though, for Joe Jones. He's done a nice job with that quarterback keeper up the middle all night for the Royals. So big first down. Be first and 10. Ball at the 20 for the Royals. Like we said earlier, this is a huge drive for Blissfield. They need to put some kind of points on the board here to stay in the football game. Jones again on the keeper. It was a low snap. So no gain there for the Royals. I don't know if that was the called play, but it was a low snap. Jones just did a nice job fielding the snap and trying to get some positive yards out of it. Bring up second down and 10. Ball at the 20 for the Royals. Andre Williams split to the right. It's been, like I said, their combination all game. He looks like he's going right back to him. Andre Williams comes up with a great catch. Andre Williams with another great catch tonight. Joe Jones to Andre Williams. Wow, what a play there by the Royals. That's a big play. Keep him in the ball game. Puts the score, the Hudson Tigers 28, Blissfield Royals 26. The extra point coming up here. This is a big extra point. Coach Love
definitely
be going for 2
so far for Blissfield.
It's a great job by the Royals to respond. They needed that touchdown there. Stay within the ball game as it looked like Hudson had the momentum in the second half. So a great job by the Blissfield Royals as the Joe Jones, Andre Williams combination continues to be successful. Jones takes the snap. Looks like it's a little Halfback pass.
Incomplete.
It's going to be incomplete as Jack Wilson received the handoff and threw the pass to Harley McKelvey in the end zone, but it was incomplete. So that's a big two-point conversion that was denied by the to the Royals.
We'll be right back. Hudson leading Blissfield 28-26. You're watching Varsity High School Football here on LSN, your home for Lenawee sports.
Don't worry, 74 people were picked before me in the NFL draft.
To fight childhood obesity, United Way and the NFL are helping kids play at least 60 minutes a day.
Okay, time for the team obstacle course.
Yay!
What this place needs is more healthy kids. To get involved or donate, go to unitedway.org/play60.
Now I get it.
If you want to be a parent, it doesn't matter how you play or even what you wear. You just need to be there. Thousands of teens in foster care don't need perfection. They just need you.
So the Blissfield Royals respond with a huge touchdown here in the fourth quarter. Brings the score Hudson 28, Blissfield 26 with 9:29 remaining in this football game. Justin Bailey to kick for the Royals. Malik Ray and Zach Lipinski deep for the Tigers. We'll see here what happens. 9:29 remaining in this football game. It's been an exciting football game tonight. Bailey with the kick. Malik Ray on the return from the 20 to the 30, 35, out to about the 40-yard line. Malik Ray, so that'll put the Hudson Tigers in pretty decent field position here.
Hudson definitely looking to build on their two-point lead, whereas Blissfield looking to make a huge stand right here.
So to bring up first down and 10, ball at the 41 for the Tigers. I'm sure we're going to see the tee. I'm sure they're going to pound the football, not get away from what's worked here in the second half. Osborne under center. Straight dive right up the middle. Looks like Lipinski on the carry. Gain of three. Braden Zimmerman on the stop for the Royals. So second down and three, clock continues to run. See what Hudson does, breaks the huddle. So Matt Osborne under center for Hudson. Looks like Kyle Johnson on the carry. Blissfield does a nice job there. Looks like Justin Bailey on the stop for the Royals. Only a gain of two for the Tigers. It'll bring up third down and five. This is a huge play here for the Blissfield defense. 8:20 remaining here in the game. See what Blissfield can do defensively.
We'll also see what Hudson can do offensively.
Here we go, Osborne brings the Tigers up. Hudson goes with the traditional tee. Goes hard count. Tigers fumble the snap. But looks like Mason Lipinski does pick it up, but it is gonna be a loss on the play. So that is a huge play defensively for the Royals. Looks like he's gonna send on the punt team, Coach Luma does. So a big stop there by the Blissfield Royal defense. And they will get the ball back. It's fourth down and six. See what happens here. Andre Williams deep for the Royals. Here's the snap. Kyle Johnson on the kick. Not a whole lot on the punt as he kicks it out of bounds. Blissfield's gonna get pretty decent field position as they will be at the 43-yard line. So with 7:06 remaining here in the ball game, It'll be first and 10 for Blissfield. Ball at the 43. So we'll see here, as this is a big series both offensively and defensively in the ball game. Joe Jones brings the Royals out of the huddle. Jones on the keeper right up the middle. Nice little gain. Kyle Johnson on the stop for the Tigers, but it's a 4 or 5 yard gain for the Royals.
And it's second down and six.
Hey, it'll be interesting to see here what Blissfield continues to do. They've been very successful throwing the football with the Joe Jones, Andre Williams connection today, but they've done a nice job as well running the football. So Joe Jones under center for the Royals. Lines up in the pistol. Takes the snap, looks, dropping back the pass, right up over the middle, wide open. Number three, Jack Wilson, but he overthrew him. He was wide open there. Just overthrew him a little bit there to Jones. So it'll bring up third down and six. This is a huge play here for this Blissfield Royal offense.
It was a well-designed play right there, but problem was that was a bit of a low snap and he had to get it off quickly.
So 6:21 remaining here in this football game. This is a huge play for the Royals. Joe Jones brings it to the line. Third down and six. Here's the play. Jones looking over the middle again. Nice completion there for the Royals. Kynith, Nick Kynith with the reception. So a tight end pop pass there. It's complete for a Blissfield first down. That's a huge first down for the Blissfield Royals to keep this drive alive.
Marching into the red zone.
Here we go, first and 10. 6:06 remaining here in the football game as the clock continues to roll. See what Blissfield does on this first down play. Looks like it's a busted play there. Jones goes to hand off to somebody in the backfield. Nobody was home, so he turned around and gained a few yards out of this play, out of the play.
Good drive for Blissfield. Looks like it's starting to wear down the Hudson a bit.
Second down and seven. See what happens here. Looks like Jones is stretching out. Wonder if he's cramping up late in the game here. 5:22 remaining. Ball at the 35-yard line for the Royals. We'll see what they do. Andre Williams, I'd be keeping my eye on him defensively if I was the Tigers. Right up over the middle again to the tight end. Nick Kynith with the reception. It's going to be just short of a first down for the Royals. But it does put them in pretty good position to get the first down as it goes to a third down and two. And that play has been successful here on this drive two or three times for the Royals.
That game clock slowly peeling down, so Hudson's going to make a stop. They better make it quick.
Third down and two. Fumbled on the snap. A fumbled snap there. Jared Waters does a great job from the linebacker spot. That's a big play defensively for the Tigers. It'll bring up down a fourth down and four with 4:12 remaining as a check that. Blissfield calls a timeout. So with 4:13 remaining in this football game, your score, Hudson 28, Blissfield 26.
We'll be back on LSN, your home for high school varsity football.
You know what I think? I think you forgot to lock your door. A lot of people do that. They forget. It's too bad because all crime needs is a chance. Don't give it the chance. It's my job to teach you to protect yourselves. Make it your job to learn. Write to Box 6600, Rockville, Maryland. Oh, and one more thing. Lock your door and take a bite out of crime.
Sometimes all it takes to be a dad is remembering how to be a kid again. Take time to be a dad today.
We're back on what might possibly be the biggest play of the game as Blissfield takes the ball on fourth down, 4 yards to go.
Joe Jones under center, drops back the pass.
It's incomplete.
Pass over the middle is incomplete as Kyle Johnson on the coverage. Pass was intended for number 14. So that's a huge stop for the Tigers. So they will have the ball first and 10. Ball at the 31 with 4:09 remaining. Still a lot of time left in this football game. We'll see what Blissfield can do defensively.
I wouldn't be surprised if Hudson continues to run the ball and wear some of that play clock off.
That's Hudson's strength offensively, so I'm sure we'll see that here on this drive. Give his up the middle. Not a whole lot there. Didn't fool the Panthers. Check that. Didn't fool the Royals whatsoever. It's Harley McKelvey with a nice play defensively for the Royals. The Tigers with the loss on the play. It'll bring up second down and 13. Just want to give a quick shout out here to a couple of the LSN high school reporters that are on the field tonight. Duncan Kuykendall of Hudson, and Josiah Rupp of Blissfield. Bring up second down and 13. Right up the middle is the Tigers. Lipinski on the carry. Cedric Gonzalez on the stop for the Royals. Bring up third down and 10.
Though they are wearing time off the clock, Hudson still has to make their way down the field to pick up first down.
See what happens here. Big play here for the Blissfield defense. Third down and 10. James Wallace is in the backfield, and they have thrown the ball to him a couple times, so I would have my eye on him defensively if I was the Royals. James Wallace gets it on the handoff. He has enough for a Hudson Tiger first down. That is a big play by James Wallace. It's a huge first down for the Tigers. James Wallace hobbles off the field for the Tigers, but that is a big first down. So bring up first down and 10, ball on the 44. As the clock continues to run, 2:35 remaining in this football game. Tigers will be in no hurry. They come out in the tee. Osborne under center for the Tigers. Osborne just a quick handoff to Lipinski up the middle. Mason Lipinski on the carry. Harley McKelvey with another stop. He's had a great game today for the Blissfield Royal defense.
2 minute warning, or less than 2 minutes, I mean.
Second down and 5, ball at the 49. Coach Luma signaling to Matt Osborne, his quarterback, to hold up here, trying to eat the clock. Now he gives him the signal to snap the football. Matt Osborne under center, gives the ball to Kyle Johnson. Check that, Matt Osborne on the keeper. He has enough for a first down. Takes it all the way down to about the 21-yard line for the Hudson Tigers. That is a huge gain for the Tigers.
Stepped out of bounds, though, so that will stop the clock with 1:27 remaining.
Stops the clock. Hudson will get 4 new downs, though. So I'm sure we'll see them pound the football like they've done mostly here in the second half and have Blissfield use their final timeout of the second half or the game. We'll see what happens. Blissfield has played well, though, here tonight. Coming into tonight, 0-2, only scoring 8 points. Their offense
did a nice job containing Hudson, too.
Kyle Johnson on the carry. Looks like he's going to be close to a first down. There is an injured Royal on the field. So that'll bring up a first down for the Tigers. It looks like it's going to be first and goal. We do have a Blissfield Royal down.
We'll be right back on LSN, your home for Lenawee Sports.
Hi, may I please have an application? Thank you.
Skip the drama. Get your diploma.
Okay.
Take that first step towards a better future. Find free adult education classes at finishyourdiploma.org.
Don't let salmonella get funky with your chicken. On average, 1 in 6 Americans will get a foodborne illness this year. So learn the right temperature to cook each type of meat. Keep your family safe at foodsafety.gov.
Today, 1 out of every 4 American kids is Hispanic. That means many of the future doctors who will care for us, the engineers who will build our cities, the scientists and entrepreneurs of our country can be your kids.
We all know how hard it is for you to send them to college. This is why we want you to know you're not alone.
And every day more people support you to make it happen. Many support you. And the Hispanic Scholarship Fund helps you prepare, plan, and pay for your kids' college education. HSF.net.
Don't let E. coli mosh with your food. An estimated 3,000 Americans die from a foodborne illness each year. So always separate raw meat from vegetables. Keep your family safe at foodsafety.gov.
We're back. It'll be first and goal for the Tigers. Ball at the 10 as the clock continues to run. 1:10 remaining here in the ball game. Hudson holding it here. Coach Lumick signaling the quarterback, Matt Osborne. Matt Osborne takes a snap. Ball is given to Kyle Johnson. Takes it down to about the 6. We'll have a timeout by the Blissfield Royals.
We'll be right back on LSN, your home for Lenawee Sports.
The bear climbed over the mountain, the bear climbed over the mountain, the bear climbed over the mountain, and what do you think he saw? What do you think he saw? What do you think he saw? The bear climbed over the mountain, the bear climbed over the mountain, the bear climbed over the mountain, and what do you think he saw?
Life's taught me a lot, and I'm ready for more.
Well, you're not the typical kind of candidate that I hire. But you are exactly what I'm looking for.
Your company could be missing out on the candidates it needs most. Learn how to find a great pool of untapped talent at gradsoflife.org.
We're back here as Blissfield, Hudson takes the ball inside the red zone. They have 6 yards to go to get punch in for a touchdown. I think they're just trying to wear the clock down, though, as they only have 53 seconds left in the game.
53 seconds remaining. Hudson coming out of the timeout. I'm sure we'll see him put it on the ground. Try to eat the clock. As they lead 28-26. Osborne under center for the Tigers. Matt Osborne. The give is to Kyle Johnson. Johnson double tucking the football, trying to eliminate the turnover. Blissfield will take a timeout.
We'll be right back. You're watching High School Varsity Football on LSN, your home for Lenawee Sports.
Huntington!
Every proper bear knows that the right fit means everything. Especially when it comes to car seats.
Oh, really? I just did what any bear would do.
So know for sure that your child is in the right car seat for their age and size.
I like it.
To learn more, visit safercar.gov/the right seat.
Oh, hello there.
Oh, where's that bear?
If you don't fix them, sparks from dragging tow chains could cause a wildfire, and that could be scary. Only you can prevent wildfires.
Welcome back to LSN coverage of high school varsity football. We have 46 seconds remaining here in the football game. Hudson leads 28-26 over the Blissfield Royals as Blissfield takes their third and final timeout of the game. So it'll be third down and four. Actually, third and goal, ball on the four. See what Hudson does here. Obviously, they just got to secure the football. Kyle Johnson has done a nice job here the last couple plays, double tucking the football, securing the football for the Tigers. So we'll see what Coach Luma drew up in the huddle during this timeout. Matt Osborne under center, Tigers in the tee. Osborne gives it the wall. Check that, Malik Ray. And that is a Hudson Tiger first touchdown. So that'll put the score at Hudson 34, Blissfield 26 with 43 seconds remaining. Hudson will go for the two-point conversion here. This is a huge play for the Blissfield defense. If they get a stop here, they still have a chance to score a touchdown and get the two-point conversion to tie the football game. Obviously, if they give up the two-point conversion, it's going to be very tough for Blissfield to win this football game.
Hudson trying to build a two-possession lead right here with the two-point conversion attempt. Been pretty solid so far.
James Wallace on the carry.
There it is.
And it is good. So that's a huge two-point conversion that puts the Tigers up by 10 with 43 seconds remaining. Hudson 36, Blissfield 26. Blissfield has fought all night long. They've done a nice job. Obviously, the 20-14 halftime lead.
I wouldn't be surprised to see more through the air plays this drive.
I'm sure we'll see a lot of the Joe Jones, Andre Williams connection here. We'll see, though. We're going to have to get on the board in a hurry, so they're definitely going to have to air it out, pass the football. See what happens here with the Royals. 43 seconds remaining. Tigers break the huddle. Looks like Osborne will kick for the Tigers. Matt Osborne. Deep for the Royals, Andre Williams, which if I'm a Hudson Tiger, I'm not kicking the football to him. He's been a weapon all night for the Royals, along with number 88, Falcon Wilson. See what Osborne does. He squibbed the ball all night. I'm sure they'll see much of the same here on this kickoff for the Tigers. Osborne getting ready to kick. Here we go. Here's the kick by Osborne.
Lining up for the onside kick attempt. It's just a squib kick,
squibber. Number 9 on the recovery there. Jason Claudia. He downs the ball on the recovery. Ball will be at the 32-yard line for the Royals with 41 seconds remaining. So we'll see Joe Jones definitely throw the ball down the field. We'll see what effect that has for the Blissfield Royal offense.
I wouldn't be surprised to see Hudson double team Andre Williams if they're going through the air.
Well, they send Williams out. Wide right here for the Royals. Chase Schultz on the coverage. Looks like they're going to Williams again. There's the pass to Andre Williams. And it's another completion out to the 45. So Andre Williams, Joe Jones connection again for the Blissfield Royals.
They've been dominant duo all day.
So 34 seconds remaining. As soon as the chain is set, they will start the clock. Clock comes in motion, 34 seconds to go. Jones drops back, booted the snap. That could be it, folks. Gonna have to hurry up and get set as the clock continues to run, 20 seconds remaining.
Looks like they're gonna try to spike the ball here.
14 seconds, 10 seconds. Yep. Snap the ball, he's going downfield. Throws it up. Picked Osborne off with the interception for the Hudson Tigers. That'll pretty much do it as there's 1.2 seconds remaining here in this football game. So Matt Osborne with the interception for the Tigers will seal the victory. Been a great football game tonight. Blissfield has battled. Done a nice job all night long battling. They had a great first half as they led 20-14. Like we said, coming into tonight's football game, they'd only put 8 points on the board in two games for them to come out here and score 26. Coach Love has got to like the improvement there for the Royals.
Though they did give up 36 points today, their defense still looked pretty good through the first half at least. It's been a very back and forth game.
Matt Osborne takes the knee, and your final score tonight will be the Hudson Tigers 36, the Blissfield Royals 26.
It's a great game tonight, but Royals were just thoroughly outplayed by Hudson in that second half.
Tigers got two big turnovers.
We'll be going to break, but we'll be at soon on LSN, your home for Lenawee Sports.
I'm Woodsy Owl, and I'm here to tell you about a dirty word, pollution.
Help Woodsy spread the word. Never be a dirty bird.
Hoo-hoo. Don't paint or write off buildings. That's pollution.
Give a hoot. Don't pollute. Never be a dirty bird.
Hoo-hoo. Turn your radio down. That's noise pollution.
In the city or in the woods. Help keep America looking good. Hoo-hoo.
I'm Wayne Perry here with Brendan Abels, along with Coach Ryan Love of the Blissfield Royals. Coach, you guys played a great first half. Just give me some comments from the first half.
We've been begging the kids, you know, for the vast majority of the season to give us max effort. And I think they did that. The first half, we're up by six. Things are going well, particularly our passing game's going really well. The kids were amped. You know, I still thought we came out in the second half and still played good football. It's just too bad we came up short in the end.
There was some great chemistry between Andre Williams and Joe Jones today. Do you predict more of that in the future?
Yeah, I do. I mean, they're both, you know, both 11th graders. They practice constantly. Daily they're throwing the football to each other. So I foresee that being a great combination for us.
Coach, thank you. Good luck the rest of the season.
Right. You're watching LSN, your home for varsity sports.
A boy born in Joplin, Missouri was fascinated by anything with wheels and a motor. The odds of him winning both the Daytona 500 and the Brickyard 400 in the same year? 1 in 195 million. The odds of a child being diagnosed with autism? 1 in 68. I'm Jamie McMurray, and my niece has autism. Learn more at autismspeaks.org/signs.
We're back with Hudson varsity football coach Chris Luma. Coach, two big scores there early in the second half. Tell us about that.
Well, I was really proud of our offense. I think first 2 weeks of the season, we haven't ran the ball as well as we're used to running the ball. And I felt tonight we got the running game going, got contributions from a lot of kids. And you're right, to get those scores early in the second half, obviously we needed every point we could get tonight.
A big stop at Blissfield near the end of the game. Do you feel that that was like the moment where you guys clinched the momentum of the game?
Yeah, but I mean, offensively, we still had to make a drive and run out the clock, which we did, and tried to work as much of it as we could before we scored. And then we had to have the two-point conversion to kind of seal the win. And, you know, but they threw the ball well on us. Number one, tore us up all night, and that's something we're going to just have to work on as a defensive back crew. But other than that, yeah, some big stops there at the end.
Coach, 1-0 in the league, got to be happy with that. So that's obviously a positive starting out 1-0 in the LCAA and hopefully defending LCAA championship.
Well, you got to take them one at a time, and you know that. So this is one under the belt, big one coming up next week. I know Columbia Central gave Hillsdale all they could handle tonight, I heard. So we're going to be in for another. I think every week's going to probably be like this, it looks like.
For the entire LSN crew, I'm Brendan Abels saying thank you for allowing us into your homes. The Hudson Tigers win it tonight over the Blissfield Royals by a final score of 36-26.
Coming up next week, it's rivalry week. The LSN crew makes their way to the city of Adrian as the Leafs take on their old foe, the Indians of Tecumseh, in a Southeastern Conference matchup. Get connected to LISD TV on Facebook, Twitter for our coverage schedule. Head over to YouTube.com and subscribe to LISD TV channels for this and our other full game broadcast. This has been a presentation of LSN, your home for Lenawee sports.
Davis bounced it off his head, and I don't think that was an accident.
We've got a tie atop the LCAA standings. Count that baby in a foul. The first time they've been there in 61 years. Morency is going to the President Center.
And I think this is pretty much over.
Blissfield Royals, district champions.